So MAGA communism is trending on Twitter and liberals' heads are exploding. They say if communists go to a MAGA rally and try to win them over, they'll be openly killed. Luckily, isn't there a real easy way to figure this out?